Hello everyone, good afternoon all. How are you all? Hope so you all are fine and very very good. Now ask me, what about you ma'am? Yes, come on, ask me, what about you ma'am? Yes, I am so fine, thank you so much. So everyone, first we will do prayer. So please stand up, join your hands, close your eyes and repeat after me. Say loudly, Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. Slowly, slowly open your eyes. Yes. Today we will learn how to write cursive small letter G and H. Okay? So please take out your notebook, pencil, eraser. Hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up. I will give you 1 minute. Okay. First, we will learn how to write cursive small letter G. See the formation, how to write cursive small letter G. पहले हम लोग देखेंगे कि जी कैसे बनाते हैं, उसके बाद ही नोटबुक में लिखना है, अभी नहीं लिखना है. नो नीड टू राइट नाउ, जस्ट कीप योर नोटबुक डाउन, कीप योर पेंसिल डाउन, क्लोज योर नोटबुक, जस्ट सिट लाइक दिस. ओके, नाउ लुक हियर, लुक एट द बोर्ड, हाउ टू राइट कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर जी. सपोज दिस इज योर फोर लाइन, this is your four line. How to write cursive small letter G? Look here, I will show you. Start from this line, slanting line, half curve, running line, turn the line. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. One more time, I will show you the formation. This is your four line. Okay, what do you do? You have to start from this line between two black lines. Start from this line. Say loudly, slanting line, half curve, standing line, turn the line. Which letter is this? G. Which letter is this? G. Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Okay, one more time I will show you. Now we will make in air. See the formation, how to write cursive small letter G. Now start from this line, slanting line, make half curve, standing line, turn the line. Okay, which letter? Cursive small letter G. Now see this, which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Cursive small letter G. G for goat, G for girl also. Okay, so this is your cursive small letter G. One more time I will show you. Slanting standing line hop up, standing line turn the line. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Okay, now take out your notebook. Have you understood? Take out your notebook. Now we will do writing work in our notebook. Okay? Start your writing work with your map. Okay? Do the correct formation. And make correct letter also. Hurry up everyone. I will give you 1 minute. Hurry up. Take out a new page, write down CW and raise weight. Hurry up. Start your writing work with your map, so hurry up. This is your red line. Always write after red line. Draw to standing line. Please keep practice at home. Okay? Without lifting your pencil, you have to write cursive small letter G. बिना पेंसिल उठाए आपको cursive small letter G बनाना है. Okay? Now see, look here. This is your four line. Now, how to write cursive small letter G? I already told you. Just look here. See the formation. Start your writing work with me. Put your pencil here. Start from this line, standing line, hop up, standing line, turn the line. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Okay? Now go to the next line. Right here, cursive small letter G. Cursive small letter G. Cursive small letter G. Say and write. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Write in correct formation. See, if you write G, then standing line and then the line, it is wrong formation. Okay? It is wrong formation. You have to write in correct formation. So write fast. Go to the next line. Write down G. Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. see, I have no space here, that's why I write here. But you have space, you will continue write this side. Write till the last line. Hurry up. Hurry up. One more time you have to write here. Now go to the next line. Start from this line. Right here also, cursive small letter G. Cursive small letter G. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter G. Cursive small letter G. Always say and write. Don't go out of the line and don't use eraser again and again. Hurry up. Write in correct formation. Hurry up. I will give you 1 minute, so write fast. Hurry up everyone. Have you completed it? Okay. Now take out your new page. Write down homework and today's date. Now I am going to write this. See, now we will do writing verb. Now we will write which letter? Cursive small letter H. First we will do understand how to write cursive small letter H. Okay, then we will do writing verb. Your pencil down, close the notebook just now, just look here. No need to write, just look here what I am saying. See, suppose this is your four lines. This is your four lines. Now see how to write cursive small letter H. Start from this black line, between two black lines. Start from this line. Slanting line, turn the standing line, go to up, slipping line, standing line, slanting line. Which letter is this? H. Which letter is this? H. Cursive small letter H. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter H. Now one more time I will show you. This is your black line. This one is slipping line. Without lifting your pencil, you have to write cursive letters, okay? Keep in your mind. Start from this black line. Slanting line, go to up. Come down, turn the line. Go to up. Slipping line, standing line, turn the line. Which letter is this? H. Cursive small letter H. Cursive small letter H. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter H. Okay, now we will make in air. Now you understood the formation. I will show you. 9, 12 is 29, 59, standing line. Which letter is this? H. Cursive small letter H. Cursive small letter H. Okay, now we will make it air. Look here. Put your pants up. Put your finger here. Slowly, slanting line. Turn the standing line. Go to up. Slipping line. Standing line. Turn the line. So, this is the formation. Cursive small letter H. Okay, now you understood how to write cursive small letter H. Tell me yes or no. Yes. बेटा आपके प्रैक्टिस ओके अगर आप प्रैक्टिस करोगे बार बार तो ही आपको कर्सिव लेटर्स आएंगे अदरवाइज प्रैक्टिस नहीं करोगे तो नहीं आएंगे ओके आप चाहे तो अलग से नोटबुक बना लीजिएगा उसमें आप प्रैक्टिस कीजिएगा दो दो तीन तीन बार एक एक लेटर लिखना बट प्रॉपर फॉर्मेशन में ऐसे नहीं कि आपने एच बनाया दस एच लाइन खींची दस लाइन खींची ये क्या हो गया रॉन्ग फॉर्मेशन आपको रॉन्ग फॉर्मेशन नहीं सीखना है आपको करेक्ट फॉर्मेशन सीखना है ओके तो चलिए नोटबुक निकालिए टेक आउट योर नोटबुक राइट डाउन सी डब्ल्यू एंड टुडेस डेट सी डब्ल्यू एंड टुडेस डेट हरी अप Start your writing work with me. Draw two standing line, divide in three parts. Hurry up. Bina pencil uthaye cursive letters likhna hai aapko. Can we start? Put your pencil here. Start your writing work with me. Okay? Hurry up everyone. Start from this black line. Say only. Slanting line. Turn the standing line. Go to up. Slipping line. Slanting line. Turn the line. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter H. One more time I will show you. Okay. Start from here. Standing line, turn the standing line, slipping line, standing line. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter H. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter H. Go to the next line. Write down here also. Which letter is this? H. Cursive small letter H. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter H. Which letter is this? Say right. Cursive small letter H. Without lifting your pencil, you have to write cursive small letter H. Go to the next line, write down here also. cursive small letter H. Cursive small letter H. Say loudly. Cursive small letter H. Cursive small letter H. Each and every one you have to say and write. Cursive small letter H. Cursive small letter H. Hurry up. Write fast. Don't go out of the line. Write in correct formation. Don't use eraser again and again. Okay? Write fast. I will give you 2 minutes. Hurry up. If you want, you take a screenshot. Yes, your work is done. Take out your new page. Write down HW and phrase rate. HW and phrase rate. So this is your homework. And one more homework. See, this is your practice book. Cursive capital and small letters. This is your practice book. You have to do practice here also, okay? Write down HW and do complete these letters also. Cursive small letter G. G for goat. G for girl, okay? So this is your book. You have to do practice here also. And write in correct formation. Now see here. H for horn. H for horn. H for horse. H for horse. So this is your cursive small letter H. You have to do practice here also. Okay. Now we will meet in our next lecture. Okay. Bye bye. See you tomorrow. Please. Stay home, stay safe, then keep smiling. Bye bye.